demos out my dead daughter's door reduffle.
Take one.
Threw that whore in water to the bubble, sort of muffled. Tore that bitch up like some Bora Bora horror puzzle. They walked my ass at Home Depot and bought a shovel. Dig me? Caught a Bobby Shmurda sort of shuffle. Walking out of the store to celebrate my now aborted month old. Oh, but I'm in trouble with the law enough though. They try to lock me up, surprise fool. Escort me with the rest
attention,
of them.
Rappers.
Fuck your fashion and haikus. You ain't seeing me rhyming with your eyes glued. Shortly, I'm addressing them. These rappers think they special with they high views. When they see me in person, be like my dude. But ignore me when I message them.
The
they rap
up.
Poorly, I don't mess with them. Don't wanna respond back for a feature. And surely, cause it's best for them. But I don't trip. I need new friends like I'm 40 when it's last call on a Saturday when I already been exited from the bar that I've been banned from.
Fuck.
Stepping into my car and then some handcuffs for charging into a van bus. Parked in a barbershop like I'm starving to get my hair cut. Carving into my arm and I got a sheer blood dripping all on my hands, my vans, and my pants. Fuck.
Piss.
Hand tucked into my flannel like Napoleon. It's only to hide that one finger that's on my hand stuck.
Ah.
Woke up the next morning, looked in the mirror like the fuck I drank.
Fuck.